What we have witnessed here at Muzarabani Circuit is marvelous indeed. The vision of Chabadza is living amongst the people. The vision of Chabadza is coming through UMVIM, through Revelations United Methodist Church. When you articulate a vision, the next thing you want to see is that people absorb it, not just accept it, but they have to absorb it. This is what they have done. We have seen the total, complete implementation of Chabadza. Now we have the concept of UMVIM, something which we used to hear over from overseas. Our churches are beginning to adapt this to our own situation. This is a very good church, a very good adaptation of progress ahead. Thank you very much.
My first experience in visiting Muzarabani, the structures that we saw described the nature of the people and the amount of assistance they require. So straight off, we could see that these people needed an emergency rescue package. Based on the little structure we had seen, we then decided we were going to improve the structure whilst we come up with a plan. So that was my first experience. I think from there everything is almost history. We then looked at the need for the parsonage, which we moved quickly within the next 2 months. We had asked the Muzarabani to be able to get a parsonage, and thereafter we moved the pastor from the school where they were renting accommodation to the community in Muzarabani where we had identified a house. The house was purchased for about 18,000, needed some renovations to be done. We went into that program, and as soon as that was done, we then moved on to starting to do some work on the church itself. The structure and everything else was done within and about 2 months from the date of digging to the first day that the people congregated in the church. All others contributed, the Muzarabani community itself did contribute the bricks, and Revelation came up with various donations. We had donations from the congregants at Revelation and the external partners as well. But it was a very moving experience that we could identify that God was in it, in everything that we did. The rest, I think, is history, and we thank God for where we are in the next.
Oh, my God.